Christmas is the night that Hollywood holds the world spotlight, the annual Academy Awards, and the bestowing of the coveted Oscars has a glittering audience on hand to hear Audrey Hepburn announce the best actor.
Rex Harrison.
Rex Harrison, of course, receives his statuette for his role of Professor Higgins in My Fair Lady, chosen as the best picture of the year. Audrey was his leading lady. It's a popular choice with the crowd that next hears Sidney Poitier named the best actress.
The winner is... Julie Andrews and Mary Poppins.
Julie Andrews played opposite Rex Harrison in the stage version of My Fair Lady. Passed over for the movie role, she played Mary Poppins and parlayed the part of that bouncy governess into tonight's triumph. As Bob Hope put it, Hollywood is handing out foreign aid. Both winners are British.
Oh, this is lovely. I know you Americans are famous for your hospitality, but this is really ridiculous.
In a year of many outstanding movies, it was a chore to pick the winners. The night of the Oscars was a huge success.